Daily Guidance Message Number 143. Lead with Love. Make time today to remember that everyone needs to feel loved and appreciated, just as you do. There is no need for you to be perfect, but everyone responds to loving kindness. Let go of any fears you may have about whether you're ready to be a good leader, and surrender to the wisdom of love. Lead with love. And allow yourself to be vulnerable. A deeper authority is waiting to emerge.